SKYNET is the UK MOD's sovereign satellite communications capability for defence.
SKYNET provides global assured access to satellite communication services for the deployed user, be it on land, sea or in the air. It is the last line of defence. If all other lines of communication fail, SKYNET is still available to the MOD user.
SKYNET allows us to collaborate with our international partners and with NATO nations.
We have the ability to gain access to allied and commercial satellite capacity to enable both use of our satellites for allies, but also to use allies' satellites to enable military operations globally. The RAF is supported by SKYNET in two critical ways. It supports the airbase which the assets fly from and communicating in early stages of planning and during operations. It also enables some air platforms equipped with airborne modems to communicate and continue to deliver their mission. The Navy operates in a completely different way to most of the other military forces. They operate in isolation on large patches of ocean where wired and normal terrestrial services aren't available. As a result, they need X-band services in order to try and continue to deliver their mission in any circumstance. SKYNET offers the Army the ability to deploy mobile communications platforms pretty much anywhere they need to operate. The terminals you see behind me are some examples of those small deployable terminals the Army rely on to deliver communications during mobile warfare.
SKYNET 6 is the UK MOD's single largest space initiative to deliver SATCOM services from now into the future.
It consists in three broad parts. There is the modernisation of the infrastructure that supports SKYNET, there's new spacecraft, and also the modernisation of space capability.
SKYNET 6 programme allows us to leverage innovation from industry. It also allows us to move forwards with ensuring we stay ahead of our adversaries with technical enhancements against threats such as jamming.